Different Xbox is this. Yeah, watch me now, actually, there. Oh, somebody's watching. Let me just see when I'm out. Well, once you do come into it, I'll be able to practice with that, so.
Stop! Before you enter this village, a word with you. This is Bracken.
That's it. I remember this area from before. I've only got one subscriber. I'll sort that shit out, don't you worry. No idea. Probably churn. Five, six, one. Oh, is it him that's watching me? I shouldn't have started on this. Do your 40 plants and shut up. No, there's only two people, you and me. You like that thing? Did you like that? What? Are ya? Healer DPS. Mate, I'm solo, I'm doing both. Give me shit. I've got two heal spells. Harrison, do you want to see first? Yeah, that's the one. Do you know what? I didn't even know that the way it. I never even realised. Yeah. Right, we've seen all them new Steve there. No idea if I'll lie. He always is when broadcasting. What? That one, yes. Spear. Adric Spear. And obviously that's me healing ones. I'm on 200. Yeah. I'm 200 anyway. I'm using heavy armor, 200 tools, 200. So work on them, Mage's Guild. Undaunted. But when you got on it, you can show me, because I haven't done note with guilds. Which one? That melon. Oh, roast pig. Yeah, I used it. I've got to talk to someone now.
Hello.
Yeah.
could you let that alchemist from Fair live? He was a monster.
I ain't done no yet because I ain't got a fucking clue what to do. I haven't even noticed. I'm just...
You're a bold one to approach so... How thoughtful! How are... Good question.
Yes? No. You don't get to question me. Not after you slew Highkin Lady Estri. Then I shall return the favor. Address all further inquiries on the matter to Ambassador Tarinwe.
Warning! Warning! It's the wife! It's the wife!
You're not one for waiting in lines, are you?
Hello, British Telecom Hotline speaking. How may I help you? British Telecom Hotline. Telecom. No, you are, if you didn't know what we're on about. Have you? Yeah. God bless you. What are you blaming me for, Sean, now? Yeah? What? Ah, Crosby's watching me play, darling. He's laughing at me. I don't know, I'll attack Keeley in that. Yeah. But I'm playing zombies and playing ESO. Elder Scrolls, that bot over there. So. I broadcast it. How am I a weirdo? I'm gonna broadcast me and you having sex. What you say then, darling? Why is that disgusting? Everyone would wanna see that.
They would love.
Who ain't getting none? And who ain't getting none? Who don't get it? You're a weirdo, you. Wanting to share our sex life with everyone. Why? Why? So why, whereabouts are you? Whereabouts are you? Just where, darling? I got to where Edge is. Still 11 minutes to wait. Yeah, they are, Crosby, the public. Oh, bless you, baby. That chat thing on this, everyone's talking in the area that I'm in. And because I can see it. She'll just moan at you now then, won't she? Whoa. Yeah. 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 Oh, bless you.
General Indare is a hero. There's no way she'd abandon Haven to pirates.
What are you afraid of? Words?
I suppose a one. Why would.
Check ours.
We'll see what Prince Naaman thinks of your impertinent questions.
That's far enough.
She did, then I can't. I'm here on the ambassador's. About that much.
Where is the guard? And what are you doing here? I'd expected you... Why would she...
This one is tired of waiting!
You there. We need to talk. So are you standing up before the...
Please, listen to me for just a moment. It's very important.
They call this place capturer, smuggler. Our goal is to find him.
Orcs are all about honor and all that, yeah? I wonder if he really tricked me.
I can't hear you, Crosby, you fucker. Because I'm on the phone to the wife, so... Yeah, that's why I jumped off at Log when I did. Yeah. I actually thought it was water underneath me, that's why I did it.
Prince Naaman sent someone to the embassy. We have to leave before we're discovered.
Prince Naaman? We had assurances. How can we make
light it up
if we can't control him?
We need Ambassador Tarinway alive. Smugglers, our goal is...
I was just kicking her off at the phone. No, he just wanted me to do something down here, but then he's telling me to leave again. But then when I got a certain part of the map, it tells me to search the pits, lower pits or something. Yeah? Yeah? It's where it sent me to down here though. Yeah? It's where it sent me to. Ah, I see that circle now. The honour of the Queen. Oh fuck, look at where I'm stood in front of all them. I already done it, yeah.
Set it ablaze!
Crosby, you can see my screen.
Prince Naaman sent someone to the embassy. We have to leave before we're discovered.
Prince Naaman? We had... It's too late! For the heavens!
Die, don't die, don't die.
Oh, you bitch!
Come on, are you with me? Are you with me from the night?
Prince Naaman sent someone to the embassy. We have to leave before we're discovered.
Prince Naaman? We had assurances. How can we make him our puppet if we can't control him?
Probably watching me just die out
How
there.
How can we make him our puppet if we can't control him?
I did go one. Yeah. Master. Quick, grab him. Ah, you fucking shithead. Grab aggro, you ugly fucker.
Why? Where are you taking me?
To King Camoran Eridan, where you'll answer for crimes against the Dominion.
He'll have me killed and served for dinner.
Only if you're proven guilty. And if you are, none of us could stomach you. Now get moving! Good working with you. I'll take her from here. You should inform the king of the good news.
Halfway at level 13. There's only one person watching me now, miserable shit. Yeah, no, I'm trying to find my way out of here, go fix it. Just got a weapon sniff from that blacksmith.
I've heard of your deeds in Fair Traveller. That was just as well done.
No. Who's gonna murder me? You are, but because of my busy lifestyle, and Sean's. What about you, Sean? No idea. I don't believe it uses stamina for you to sneak around. Yeah, I'm doing my Magicka and my Elf. I've got my Elf to 10. Get my Magicka to 10. And I'll do it 5 each. Carpenter, banker.
I'm not sure I've ever been this far up.
Clothier.
What happens if someone?
Another banker. Would it be Clothier?
I pity these high elves tramping about in their metal pack. Yes, of course. Well, the peace.
This one is sometimes.
Only the finest merchandise. Enchanted here. And a alchemist next to it. Which one?
Wood elf.
If I were a braver sort, I'd arrest you myself.
I just told something I didn't mean to.
Don't. I suppose I should be excited to stop a criminal. Good. Now to file the paperwork.
Enchanting spirit rune stone table.
Doesn't matter how skilled.
Carpenter. Clover here, whatever the thing is over here. Dice station. Ah, here, right in front of them. Fuck you, asshole. Is that the color I can pick? They're all locked. Yeah, but once I get more clothes unlocked, I can do whatever I want in Carter.
Is this the tallest tree in all of Pamriel? Probably all of Nern, come to think of it.
Now I do look at it. Yeah, I know. Why the fuck can't you repair the sword? Let me go stitch that.
Alright, let.
Before she walks in, oh, it kills me. One sec.
Hi, babe.
Not for long enough, are we? Not for long enough. I'm here, pal. All right, then, pal. All right, mate, I'll speak to you tomorrow. Let me I said that. No, he's got a day off tomorrow, Sean. It would have to be getting off. He's got that list. I can stop broadcasting now then, can't I? Crosby's gone. Oh, is Dean still watching this awesomeness? Is he going to sleep? Do you know what? Yeah. You should set a bed up in Jordan's room for him. He's picking two inside. Shit, I don't know. Talking to Sean. Oh. Doing a wash load. There's another wash load in this next socket over. Cut Sean, baby, the pervert.
Bye. That girl again.
Yeah, right in front of me. First time I've seen him in this game. Ham and cheese. I'm just making sure that's the one, mine, mum.
Yeah,
just
put
out.
You prefer to talk to you on this?
No. No, it's that chat thing I was running about earlier, it's just people trying to sell things or buy things or find new things. Where this party that I'm in now, they all talk to each other about the DPS and shite and bollocks, yeah. Look at him, babe, look at him, can you see him? That's Sean, that. Can you see her? Sorry, it's Shauna.